Hey guys, welcome back to Wasteland 2. I'm in a little bit of trouble here, aren't I? I'm down to two shots. We'll have to get back to the Gods and Militias soon to get more... Actually, with the money I have now, just buy older ammo. Because I'm running out of 50 cal. And that's bad for my sniper. That's what I get for relying on them. Oh, shovel. Missed this one. Well, I guess it's kind of hidden behind the tree. So, we've taken care of the drug trade, and we've taken care of the slave trade. And we start mostly brokered a peace between the Gods of Militia and Hollywood. But something's going on over here, and as a result, their new leader of the Gods of Militia is now here about to get to Los Feliz, and we're about to find out why. While we were away at the HCC meeting, Shepard Jones's followers staged a coup. They have driven my vigilance and fealty's ecstatics out of the bastion, and have set up a mason cannon in front of the Pentian barracks, making crossing the forecourt almost impossible if you haven't already. Could you find a way to take out that nest? Then we could storm the bastion and win the day. Can you help us? Once you take out Jones, there may be loyalists to his cause. Take out as many as you can. Yes. Fantastic. A small team like yours should be able to infiltrate through the secret tunnel. I always used to meet with Veronica. It's just around the corner. Wait. Yeah, right, never mind. We're just talking about going through the same tunnel that I used earlier. It's just around the corner behind the Hotel California, where the street dead ends. There's a clump of debris that juts out. Push it aside and you'll see. Please hurry. I'll be heading up the hill with some HSP troops shortly. Well, yeah, I better hurry then, because you're about to get yourself killed. I'm gonna take a... Now he's all like, Rangers! Thank God, please, hurry! The passage of the Bastion! Just behind the Hotel California. Where is he? It's up here. There we go. I just realized that I was looking at the wrong store. I've been checking the store for healing myself, and they'd be like, oh yeah, being all like, oh yeah, I don't have much ammo options, do I? This is where I get ammo, dummy. Let's go get some 50 cal. Hey buddy old pal, you have some 50? Please tell me you have 50. Please tell me you have 50. 50 cal. I will take all of it. It costs like $1,000, but whatever. It's useful. At this point, I have so much money, I should just buy ammo. I don't want to run out of ammo of anything. 9mm. That's the main thing I needed. Yeah. Pretty much good to go there. Ion Beamer, don't you already have that? PSG-1. I have a better sniper than that at this point. My sweet. Don't have to worry about that stuff. He's so like much. God of killing, isn't he? You rock, Rambo! You know what? No, never mind. We'll move on. Just gotta review. So I got all this ammo here. Who's using that type of ammo? This gun uses 9mm. That's 9. Alright, yeah, it's SMG ammo. Transfer that over. Enjoy. And I've got 55 shots for my sniper rifle. Which should last us significantly longer, especially since I can do 24 of them without even reloading. Alright. Now it's time to visit that, I like they're giving us instructions on how to get to this tunnel that we already used to broker this piece in the first place. Alright. Just gonna have to sneak our way through here. And we're golden. I'll quick save and I'll head right inside. Alright, we're inside the Church of Vigilant. Whatever's going on here, I sure hope that they're, the guy that sells weapons is still alive and not an enemy, because it would be nice to be able to buy more of those. Well, there goes that chance. He is attacking us on sight. Holy shit, Nurse Betty just fired a rocket into the ground in front of her and almost killed herself. That was a bit of a surprise. Let's go finish her off before that happens again. So yeah. I may have just lost access to a rather decent source of weapons, huh? That's a bummer. Oh well. Story plays out how it plays out. I'll have to see if I can find a different pistol for my characters or not. These characters aren't... I like that these guys are apparently less threatening. They're literally called the Gods Militia. They're currently less threatening than, you know, the actual... Like the drug dealers we've been fighting in the sewers for the last couple episodes. Alright, Prunell. I don't really need to take cover, just need to get a little closer. 2AP to approach. And fire. Welp. That could have gone better. Is that an 8 AP attack? Why does it say this weapon takes 8 AP to fire? That wasn't true before, was it? 6 AP. Oh, it's 8 AP for our crazy burst shot that I'm not really going for. So if I spend 5, we'll have enough left to do a normal attack. There we go. What? Oh, wow, we're still out of range. Well, I tried. Can I go take cover or something? That's worth something. Well, at least Airtan's gonna get a turn. Maybe he can make it in time. Otherwise, we... Oh, Gus can do it. Oh, Airtan's going rogue. What is he gonna do? He doesn't even have the AP. Let's avoid shooting with this character. Pizeppi's next. There's just less consequence for using her, I think. Out of range still. Take another step forward. There we go. I can do 2 shots. There we go. Just less expansive ammo for that final shot. Alright, well, he's down. That's a bummer. Oh my god. Oh my god, I just get all of his stuff? Okay. Enjoy, everybody. It's gonna be interesting being able to move after this, but... I got all of his stuff. Cool. Why can't you move? Oh, because it loaded you with the SVD. Which you don't need, right? Yeah, it's a downgrade. Send that over to Sally, because she could carry it. Yeah, inventory problems, obviously. Well, we just got loaded up with a lot of items. Another plasma hammer, SVD, tons of ammo. Dear lord. 2 more... the Infernator and Jackhammer. I got the item back that we sold to him. Alright, well, enjoy your weapon upgrade, finally. Let's see, the options here are the Clipper. Comparing the Clipper to the M9100, right? The Clipper sucks. Oh, right, I sold that to them in the first place. Yeah, the M19011, yeah, it's like twice as effective. It's fantastic, so of course we're equipping it. Primary. Let's go ahead and take any mods off you I can. Yeah, I don't need the small scope. Here we go. Enjoy your upgraded weapon finally. Under barrel, nothing. Barrel. Short barrel. No, I don't want to reduce the range. Magazine. So this, you can't scope this weapon, unfortunately. High capacity mag versus... capacity is usually the way to go. Just to avoid reloading altogether. Let's do that. There we go. This should be good. What'd Pizeppi get? A death ray? Excuse me? Alright, it is noticeably weaker as far as I can tell. But it's called a death ray, which is pretty great. Alright, we just got pretty loaded with stuff. Dragon's claws for brawling. The death sifter versus the minigun. Minigun's flat out better, isn't it? Yeah. Yeah, I sold the death sifter to him in the first place, and then we just got it back from him. That's always funny. AR short. Oh yeah, this new SMG definitely is better. It does more damage and requires less AP for its normal shot. So obviously, let's go ahead and equip that. Wow, I did not know this was gonna happen. This is pretty insane. Let's go ahead and take off that mod and see what I can stick on this new one. Alright, yeah, I mean, they attacked me on sight. I can't feel bad about that, but I can feel pretty good about what I get as a reward. Yeah, high capacity mag. Whenever I have that option, it seems like the thing to take. And that's everyone, right? Oh, Airtown can't move right now. I'll have to send the death sifter to somebody else, like Pizeppi. Yep, she can carry it. Alright, we're good to go? Cool. Now there's all this nonsense here. There's a bunch of locked crates. Alright, let's get busy. Dear lord. Okay. Wow. In a previous episode, I was referencing the concept that, like, wow, a plasma hammer too? Okay. Let's give that to Purnell. He can probably carry it. earlier I mentioned the idea, like, this game, like, they seem to give you so much money that it almost nullifies the progression, because you just automatically kind of win by just automatically getting enough equipment to be able to proceed at the end. This certainly adds to that concept, because I just, from one enemy, I just got a free copy of, like, every top-level weapon, I think. Anti-material rifle. I didn't even have to buy that in the first place. It's crazy. Can you carry it without getting over-encumbered? Yeah. Everyone is over-encumbered. This is silly. Alright, one last thing. Might have to fiddle around with the inventory to figure out where I can put this one. Oh, it's a pistol. We're probably good. Okay. So I'm gonna quick save just in case turning back might piss off the story or something. But for now, I think I'm gonna go back to town and try to sell a bunch of the stuff I got, because my entire character is like one loot drop away from not being able to move anymore. Alright, Gus leveled up, so I'm gonna give him healthy to give him 32 more hit points. That'll take him over 300. Which seems like a handy place to be. So he's currently the squishiest member of the party, I believe. And we now have 18,000 scrap. Jesus Christ. Alright, yeah, I guess when I have so much ammo now from that loot drop that I'm probably set for good, but I might probably load up on all the healing items I can get when I'm getting ready to leave Hollywood later. Alrighty then, we're probably about to make a big ol' mess. But hey, we've all got scary weapons and a ton of ammo, so I'm not overly worried right now. What was that? Oh, just the table again. It keeps rediscovering the table every time I walk in here. Alright, who else wants some? Because it didn't really end well for those people. Not much indication of bad guys around here. Which one was which? The leader... Yeah, the guy doing the coup was the guy that was in this room over here. Oops. The hard-ass military type.
Gonna keep my head down here. Might start something otherwise.
They're all crouching down creepily. Let's see, is he here? Brother Thomas, Knight Paladin. Retribution Jones, right at the end, huh? Okay. I feel like I can probably plan this better. If I hide around the corner with my party, maybe we can be clever about this? Let's see. Not a ton of cover in any direction, really. It's a big, nasty place where you don't really... Not really the type of place you'd want to fight that many guys at once. So I'm wondering if I can lure them all around the corner here. Maybe let's just go as one group. Too much work to move them around otherwise. Let's see. Just throw in a quick save. This is gonna be a mess. It's not really a place covered in crates and stuff to hide behind. Let's get our melee characters up by the door. The problem is that there's a decent chance the air town will go rogue and just fuck everything up. But we'll see how things go. See, Pazeppi can take a knee. Really, all of our close-range characters can take a knee, because the idea is that we're going to... I'm hoping to ambush them as they come around the corner, basically. I'm going to try to set some of them off with my sniper if I can. Hello, Knight Paladin. Friendlies! Here they come. They look friendly. They look... Ow! They look happy to be here. Alright, they're shooting around. Yep, that's a big crowd over there. Let's see. Do I still have a grenade in my hand? From earlier? Nope, just these pipe bombs that only do 50 damage. Those are not relevant right now. Probably should just go take cover back here, huh? That'll use 5 AP, plus 1 to get up. Yeah, it's like a 7 AP weapon, I believe, so I can still take a shot, but I'll be able to back away. My sniper, which is really handy. But now these people are all entering range for my whole crowd to wail on them.
Feel the wrath of the Dark Lord.
Wow, one shot, one kill, huh? Alright. What are you doing? Wow. What the fuck? If you're gonna steal my turn, fine, but at least, like, hit the dude with something. Can I move with Pazeppi? Oh crap, did she take a knee? Yeah, right, she did take a knee. So she's stuck here. Awkward. If I had moved, would have been better to move away one square, because there's a lot of guys coming around and might want to move somebody. Here they all come, dear lord. All right. Yeah, that's a lot of them. That is a big old group. That's what that is. All right, I think we're close enough that we just want to just make a mess of this. Jeez, there's so many of them. This is insane. None of them have melee weapons either, so they're not exactly going to run into my range. I think it's time to just go in there. Charge! Sally. Actually, her standing in the middle of their entire group increases my entire party's survivability by making them all more likely to miss across the entire... just all across the board. And we're empty. How was I not reloaded? Oh crap, did I not... Oh no! What ammo does this use? 45? Do you not have 45 on you? Crap, I forgot to distribute somebody's equipment to his character. You can transfer items to people. I'll have to find who has 45 and transfer it over, I guess, because otherwise he's not going to do much. Shit. That's not good. I forgot to check what his new ammo type was. What is your new ammo type? Am I screwed with you too? Crap. 45. Okay, he has like 100 shots of that. We're good for that. Alright. Let's see how you do with your new increased attack power. You can't do big shots here. Only one person in range. Alright. Yep, there's damage. Look at that pistol shot character doing damage. Damn. Yep. 88 plus 138. That's progress for Prunell for sure. Here comes... I assume that's the leader? Yeah. He's got the unique icon. 400 hit points for Retribution Jones. I could probably snipe that asshole. Oh yes, please start taking cover behind the pews. Hopefully they're not too strong. Ooh, lucky miss. Ow. Okay, they are damaging if they land hits. It's a good thing I'm using this wall for cover to an extent. Oh, yep, still don't have control of this guy apparently. There we go, he hit a dude at least. Alright. Let's be nice and scary with this big sniper rifle now. Paladin, take some damage. Jesus Christ, that's a scary weapon. It's great. There we go. We're making good use of this. Finish that guy off. Alright, we can make this work, right? Sure we can. Yep. Just have you stay put for now. Oh! You're mostly hurting... Wow, you're really just hurting your teammates with those. Those shotguns are so ineffective against my guys, and they are just killing your dudes. Wow, how many of them have shotguns? That ends poorly for them. Let's go for the high health point character over here. Hey friend, how do you feel about being flattened? Yay, we have fun here. All right, everyone out of range right now. Right, you don't even have a weapon right now. Let's just get you out of the way a bit. You can go take cover behind this garbage can. We'll find a use for you later. This is embarrassing to me. All right. Prunell, everyone's out of line of sight, so we'll inch up on the corner. Is that cover? Is there supposed to be a shield showing up to say that that's cover? Can't really quite tell. Well, we put his back to it, that must count then. Alright, let's work on finishing some people off. That's the most likely candidate over there, I think. Oops! Well, that was improbable. That's not good. That's not good at all. I could try to heal up Ertan, but there's a decent chance Dolores would just get shot to death if she approached. It might be worth the risk. She's still high on health. She can probably take one series of shots, right? Maybe not. I don't know. No, don't target my enemies, dummy. There we go. Ertan, you look like you're in trouble. I believe in Eritan. There we go. I can almost make it around the corner. But I can't. I can try to hide here, basically. I can't quite make it away. Yep, he's taking more shots. Yeah, I probably... Yeah, I basically just saved him from going down. Unless they take him down right now. Ow. There's Retribution Jones. He's our objective. He's also like the only one I haven't hit yet. Good job, me. Let's hit the closest guy first. I think one of our priorities should just be to reduce the number of attackers in general. That guy's an outlier, so he's in line of sight of a lot of our ranged characters, I think. So I'm gonna go after this guy. Also, potentially setting up attacks of opportunity. Hey, snipey snipe. Alright. Retribution Jones, time to take him down. One shot, not one kill. He's down he's more than half dead. It's something at least. Pizeppi. Let's get line of sight now. 77. Finish him. Come on. There we go. One more person that doesn't get another shot in. Wow, he just almost killed Retribution Jones right there. That was dumb of him. He's gonna take down... No, he's not. He had a chance to take down Airtown and he didn't. They're killing each other half as often as I am. It's pretty special. Alright. Clubbing time. Oh, there goes him. I just melted Retribution Jones. That's pretty great. That is pretty great. Alright. Oh, Airton goes rogue. I guess, I wonder what he's gonna do. Dark Lord commands you to die. That was the closest to badass that he's been so far. We did it, you guys. Yay. That wasn't too bad. Retribution's worth 350. That fight was worth 1340 experience. Damn. Wine bottle. Spectrum Assault Vest. Cool. I'll give that to Sally, just so I know who has it. Candle Stub. We also got another copy of the Fist Weapons. A UMP machine gun. We'll compare that to you. A nudie magazine. Naughty Nuns, issue 74. Meet Sister Tiffany. She's hot for a preacher. Mother Superior says you're inferior. That's too many awkward... It's too many weird, awkward... sexual music puns. Hey! I suddenly had ammo to reload with. Alright, 45. Also, let's compare this real quick before I go too far. The UMP is not better. That might be the weapon I just traded away from, actually. Alright. Let's search around for 45 ammo. Because our inventory is such a mess right now. Staring down the barrel of a 45. There it is. And you don't use 45 ammo anymore, or do you? You use 45. Okay, that is problematic. Well, let's just double check. You also use 45 now? You do. Alright, well, they're back on using the same ammo again. That's kind of a pain. We were. This is where we were earlier. That's fine. Obviously, one of them uses a lot less, too. Let's give him like 80 shots, keeping us with 50. But ideally, I'll pick up more too. That's also 45. Give that to someone who's actually going to use it. Gotta sort through these new ammo types. There's more over here. Should be good to go now, right? Alright. So now, which character in the party needs 7 armor? Because we just got a nice... What was it? Yeah, the Spectrum Assault Vest and a Tactical Vest. So anyone who doesn't have that much armor yet, that's a Tactical Vest. Probably give them the Spectrum. Kevlar. Tactical. Alright. Yeah, going through these characters, I'm going to say... Spectrum should go to... Purnell. There we go. Equip that. We'll send the Kevlar over to Dolores. Still prioritizing armor for my permanent characters over everyone else. Tactical vest, I think everyone has that or better, so that's the weakest link. That's what we'll sell next. Alright. So this ultimately ended in us killing 2 out of the 3 leaders of the God's Militia. And it wasn't even that bad. I didn't even have to actually I still will, I think, but I never had to actually explore Griffith Park. I just had to walk into this back door into their church, which frankly, it's really alarming that they have that, and then get two of their leaders killed by siding with one of the other ones. Really simplified the whole thing. Makes you wonder how no one else ever came across that, huh? Let's go ahead and level up some characters. I can't believe it's already time to level up Dolores again. Alright, let's go ahead and level up Dolores' field medic skill to help ensure more effectiveness there. He has a new perk point. I think, like a lot of my other characters, I'm going to go for healthy, just to keep this character alive. Makes her jump from 312 to 380 and 48 health. I think grabbing the healthy perk for a lot of these characters makes sense, just to keep them going. Purnell is not going to be buying a new skill. Right, for a while now we've been getting Purnell invested in those skills that might give him a free pistol shot. So, it's time to finally get that bonus base armor I haven't picked up for him yet. Which I think is a pretty vital skill. Just to reduce all incoming damage forever. Pizeppi. We can either upgrade Toaster or Smartass. Smartass is already at 10 with the current bonuses, which seems, I think, makes it kind of pointless to upgrade more. Coming up in the last area, I think I'm going to go for Perception, actually. Try to stay ahead of the curve as we enter the final areas of the game, because there could be, like, big, nasty traps I want to spot. Seems like a reasonable course of action to me. Let's take a look at our quest log now. Help Ascension McDade retake the Bastion. We still need to complete Veronica's task in order to get peace treaty signed. Jones and his followers have been defeated. Alright. Let's see. I'll go take a look back at base, but I think I might have to press outward to help take out this base. But hey, their leader's down. Is this him down here? Great job, Rangers. Okay. Cool. I think we do indeed need to head back and go outside the building then. But hey, everyone's healed up, and I bought like 100 rounds of that, shit, what was it, 45 millimeter? Yeah. I bought 100 rounds of the, ammo that's being shared between the SMG and pistol users. Alright, we're back in the church. Let's see how much of a mess is right outside. Also, didn't really want to use that character. Kind of wanted to approach with Sally. There we go. God damn it, it keeps unselecting the door. Go in the door. Really? Jesus Christ.
Home, sit home. Never thought I'd be back.
Sometimes I'm definitely just utterly blown away. This is a different direction. This is a new spot for me. The last time I went outside, it took me towards the, I came out right next to the barrier. Yeah, last time I went out a door, I guess this is the roof. Last time I came out right next, oh yeah, it was down here, wasn't it? It came out right next, was it that? I was right next to, yeah, right there. Next to where the eyeballs are being kept. I've never seen this spot before. Alright. Take a look around.
A beautiful place for such an ugly philosophy to flourish.
There may not be anything to do here. Well, the radio tower might be up here, in which case I can do that. Is that the radio tower? Maybe not. Looks like a power line, actually. Hello. Another explosive trap. You know how these go. Alright. I feel like I was about to say something and then immediately lost it. Oh yeah. Just being kind of blown away by how poorly this game handles it sometimes when you're trying to, when all you want to do is, select a door of all things. Like, I was kind of blown away, like, I'm just sitting there trying to open the door. I'm like, really, game? Come on, man. It's a door. Like, no, you want to inspect whatever the hell I'm highlighting right now. 5 bottles of booze. Is that where... I wonder if this is a location where they keep their, Maybe it's where they stash contraband, but the fact that it's on a roof makes me think that it's actually a secret stash that they use because they want to indulge. This must be the front door. I am currently the medic. Don't really want her in front. Hey, friends! Alright, well, not much formation happening here. We're kind of fish in a barrel right now. Hey, rude. Oh no, that's a giant cannon over there, isn't it? That's the can. Yep, they said there was a cannon installed. It's just a little rough that we're, literally just opening into this with no chance to react. Oh my god, they're in every direction. Wait, aren't the ecstatics on my team? Hang on a second. Night Paladin, Sanctity White. The ecstatics are on my team, right? No, these ecstatics are attacking me. Wait. What? Hang on a minute. Story-wise, what am I doing right now? Help Ascension McDay to retake the Bastion. Yeah. Maybe I'm misremembering something, but I could have sworn that Dade came by and said that the militant branch took over the entire base and that they kicked out Ecstatic, I thought, is what they said. They kicked out Vigilant and Ecstatic. But it seems like Ecstatic is working for them right now, so I don't know, I guess I'm just fighting so many Ecstatics. Jeez, is there a way to... Are there allied soldiers I can use? I thought we were supposed to be... I feel like there's supposed to be an allied army of some kind. A turret is worrying, too. Dear Lord, yeah, the sheer number of enemies seems problematic. I'll give it a shot, but if this goes too poorly, I may need to see if there's another approach I can take or something. Like, maybe if I went up the gauntlet path that I've never seen before. Let's take out the cannon. That seems like a priority right now. You can go get him. Chop chop. Jeez. Well, that was scary, huh? Alright. We can take a little cover here. Giuseppe, we are not in range of the cannon. Can I get in range of the cannon? That'd probably help, right? Come on. Still not in range. Shit. Alright. Come over here. Wow, nope, not... Oh, there we go, we're good. We're gonna be working on that from here. Sniper and Giuseppe. Oh, there's my teammates. I knew they were supposed to exist somewhere. I'm like, come on, man. I can't just fight an entire army. There's like a few of us. This is silly. So who's up here? Just gonna scroll slowly this way. Yep. That must be McDade right there, probably. Or people that work for him. Wait, are these people... They're all cowering. Oh, God damn it. Is that just the Vigilant party? I don't think they're gonna be any help. I think those are just cowering people. Ah, bummer. Whatever. What if I become your new neighbor? Say hello to Sally. She doesn't have the AP to attack, but she's gonna be real spooky. Pistol man, let's get behind a pew before we get ourselves in trouble otherwise. 4 AP, 4 AP, same AP either way. Alright. Let's get busy. Friend! Alright, they have hit points, don't they? In fact, the cannon in particular has 1600. Concerns are to be had. Let's at least get Dolores behind a pew. I could help Giuseppe. 3 AP to get there? Yeah, let's go heal up Giuseppe before the fight gets worse and it becomes more frantic. Highlight teammates. There we go. Advanced. There we go. Now she's all better. And my healer's in a slightly dangerous position. I'll take cover here. That'll help a little bit in the short term. It's 5 AP per shot. Alright. The burst cost me what? Okay, what are you doing? Camera? Oh, I can't target anybody to find out. I'm pretty sure it costs 8. If I use like 3 on my approach, getting to cover costs 4. Might as well go as close as I can then. Only need 5 to shoot. Hey, friend. Be less alive now, please. Thank you. Wow, still scary weapon, huh? Oh, he's charging his fireball. We're gonna wanna hit him with everything we can with our sniper and Giuseppe, or we're gonna be in trouble. You gonna shoot Giuseppe? Ow. Rude. Do not appreciate this sort of conduct, sir. I'm going to have to slice off your balls now. With this giant laser axe. Yay! That's what you get for turning your back. Ha ha. I'm going to crowd you now. Hey, buddy, old pal. Feeling comfortable? Right, we get two shots. One of you is the turret eventually. There we go, two shots. Dear Lord, we got a nice crit there. All right, six. We took out like a third of its health in one series of shots. Oh, here we go, Mason Cannon. Pizzeppi, take it out. There we go. All right, one of our primary threats is now down. We have to worry about these guys coming in. Are they gonna come in, or are they not currently a part of this fight? I don't get a percent chance of shooting them, so I'm kind of wondering if they're just not included right now. Let's stay put for now. Alright, the big loaded gun scary thing is gone. Now it's a matter of dealing with everything else. Mason Cannon was scarier the first time I fought one. But now that was my fourth one, I want to say? Or something like that. The first one I ever fought was outside of the Mannerites. Those scumbags. Alright. Decent chance of killing one of these guys, right? Come on. Or you can miss. Sweet. Ooh, free attack of Desperado. Maybe you can land one now. There you go. Took one miss and one free hit proc to finally land an attack. They try. Let's see here. I can come up to cover here and just blow this guy away, hopefully. 32? Was it 70 back there? Did my chance of hitting it get lower? Fuck it. Hey, it worked. Cool. Can you hit people? Cool. You can. Blow him away. Burst fire. There we go. Some scary damage there. Can you do your normal attack cost too much? Let's go ahead and just push forward a little more. Follow formation. Yeah, these pews should be decent coverage as we go around. Hey, friend, you're still alive. Let's fix that. Yay. Oh, he's still alive. Now we fixed it. I was just slightly premature. Hop behind cover. It's a wonder what you can do when an environment actually has a bunch of cover everywhere. You have to cycle through all these guys. They don't seem to be part of the fight because they're not coming here. Ooh, 53% chance of hitting is garbage. Let's go over here first. 2 AP. There we go. At least now I'm not likely to hit my teammate when I go for the shot. Nope. Alright. Sniper, you've let me down for once. And whenever it becomes the beginning of my turn, the game's kind of freezing up now. It's a little worrying. Hello? Follow up. And I guess we'll have to reload now. Yay, I had the AP to do that. What are you gonna do, pistol man? Ooh, we have shotgun on shotgun violence. Excuse me. I'm gonna have to step in with a giant cinder block mace. That way we replace that with the laser mace. It's fine, they're all good. Okay, so the guys over there were not part of the fight. Interesting. Well, the cannon's down. Party's not even particularly hurt, frankly. 850 experience. Another piece of experience that was bigger than the Scorpatron fight. Throw in our quick save. Oh right, those are the guys we're supposed to free, aren't they? Let's see, Mason Canner processor. £1, $11. Let's see, I'm supposed to free you guys, right?
Slave! Yes, slaves for Satan. Oops, I mean God. And not slaves either, yeah.
Ayrton, you are just, I'm just gonna shrug you off at this point. Please do not speak to me, I have sinned, I am unworthy of your attention. How do I free you guys? Oh, there we go. I tried to talk to the right one, and now they're all gonna run for it. Yay, now we've saved the slaves of one crew, and the slaves of the other crew, and the salt things, the salt dealers. So all parts of the dealer now is set, we just need to finish up fixing things up around here. Now nothing stands in the way of peace. We should meet Veronica and McDade in the observatory to witness the peace treaty. We did it. The pensions are free. The slavers are gone. The salt dealers have been taken care of. There are no more obstacles of peace between Hollywood and Bastion. All right, we still need to find the radio tower around here. Anything else around here? Not really. All right. Oh, there's still bad guys around here. Did I quick save already? Whatever. Just do it anyway. Bad guys? Are you guys bad guys over here? Hello, giant door. You can't be inspired by that statue. Oh, they're listed as bad guys right now. Are we going to fight? Yes, we are. Weird. That's kind of just awkwardly split into separate fights. Oh god, we're like surrounded. I didn't really plan on that. I didn't see the ones on the side. I really should have created a formation of some kind. Get people behind cover before starting the fight. At least they're all shooting at Sally very ineffectively. Who are you guys? Oh god. Let's see, we have a percent on these guys. Acromenus Smith? These are Smith people. None of them have a percentage right now, so I think they might not be part of the fight. Can I even highlight the turrets from here? The turrets don't seem to be part of this fight right now. If they're not counting as part of this fight, I'm not gonna antagonize them. I'd prefer not to die, as it turns out. See, goddammit, I wish they weren't part of the cycle. Night, 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 night. Sanctity White. Alright, well, let's kill their leader first. Wow, effective. Okay. Maybe I don't want to waste the next shot on him then. With that much damage this guy does. Get in there. Oh, we lost control anyway.
The Dark Lord commands you to die.
He'll be fine, I'm sure. Yeah. Ow. Ow. Holy shit. Wow! Wiping my party out. That shotgun blast was devastating. Do not appreciate, sir. Not one bit. Alright. Hit chances are mostly garbage except for this guy. I should really get behind cover with how bad that went a second ago. Here, Pazeppi. Let's try to reduce the incoming attacks. That's the only guy you can really hit from here. And the damage is still garbage. Alright, wow. Things got messy really fast. See, this guy's further away. Let's continue to antagonize everybody. Bam. I got a giant scary hammer. What are you gonna do about it? Alright, those are some shit hit chances. Can't take cover over here. See, is this cover over here? Sure is. Four AP per shot, so if I use one AP, I can shoot twice. Okay, then we're gonna go here instead. I'm gonna shoot this guy in the face, more or less. There we go.
You know what you did.
59% is garbage. I don't want to shoot my teammates right now. There we go. That's better. 91%. And he's down. A lot of bad guys. This fight's immediately going so much worse than the last one. Due in large part to that shotgun blast. Oh no. That's bad. Oh no. That's a lot of shots coming at my sniper. Everyone should get really interested in my giant hammer character. Yes, everyone go fight her. It's a really good idea. Hey, folks. I'm just gonna come over here and crowd you, so if you try to shoot at certain people, I'll probably hit you. Maybe. Alright. No, not that guy. No, damn it. Yes. Oh, ho, ho, ho. Sanctity's next, I think. Bye-bye. There we go. Oh, he didn't get a shot off. 57%, don't hit my teammates. Cool. Don't hit my teammates again. That was pretty lucky, actually. And now we crush his skull. Yay. Friend time. Oh. Second friend time. Even better than first friend time. That was worth about as much experience all over again. Everyone go ahead and reload. Wow. This guy had 5 Atari 2600s for some reason and 1,000 scrap. Some weird shit. That's some weird fucking loot. Shotgun. Rosary beads. Well, that happened, didn't it? Alright. I think I'm gonna go seek medical attention because ow. Can I get out of here without aggroing the next group? Alright, this game is just showering us with riches. I'm okay with that. Alright, let's level some characters up again. People are just leveling up left and right now. Alright, Sally. 4 points is worthless, and you don't have anything to buy. Air 10 also can't afford his next point, and has no perk to buy. Might as well get another point into Field Medic for Brother Thomas. Yeah, that's probably pretty much the thing to do right now. And also no perk to buy. Alright, let's heal up. Alright, things have been chaos, but let's see if I can just do the peace talks now. Everything's going over here, Veronica. Farewell, Rangers. What? Okay, I guess we're not done then. Well, this episode's gone on for long enough, I think, at this point, so I'm gonna say thanks for watching like always, guys, and I'll see you next time, where I guess we'll go right back up to Griffith Park and go right back to shooting more people. Until I've shot enough people for Veronica to talk to me. See you next time.